Oh boy. They're out there. Here they come. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. I think they're stuck. Bring it! Come on. I didn't mean to throw that. See if I can get in here. Survivors. Oh my gosh, what? Ugh! I thought he was gonna fall off. I fell off. Let's check out this view. Whoa! While those fights were going on, these birds were totally slowing down the frame rate with all of their plentiful goodness. Oh my. Visitor center. Alright, well, hopefully this is the way. Yep. Get in here. Get in there. What are you doing? Catching his breath.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
No, I would say your revolver's pretty good. You can actually reload it. Oh, hello. Hello. Uh-oh, you have... Oh! Holy cow, what did I just fire? The flare gun. Ooh, I shot his weapon. I don't think I dodged that, but they'll give it to me. Rushed and mauled. I need that flare gun. Flashbangs and shots from the flare gun can destroy multiple enemies. I'm gonna have to use these wisely.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
Alright. Have to let them all pile up. And then we'll unleash it. Ow! Why did I just... Oh my gosh! Nice. Little checkpoint there. Save your ammo.
It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. Not, well, get me.
Yes, I get you.
Okay, well, I hope he likes a manuscript that's missing several pages. Not picking up every little page here. I don't think I need to go back to this house. Is this where I got... that wife got kidnapped? Well, let's just leave the lights off. Okay, I can run from the enemies, I think. I think I might try that more. Oh my gosh, he's so winded.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Wow. The heck is in here? Barry.
Al, I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Wow, I have a lot of ammo now. Of different defeat the birds. Oh my gosh, what the heck. I was not come on birds. Oh, so many. Oh, it's not firing into anything. Yeah. I just have to shoot at the cabin here. Where are you? This is creepy. Oh my gosh. What are they waiting for? Come at me, birds! I definitely can't single them out with my revolver. Gun's not firing. No! Defeat the birds? Still? Had enough birds. What is this? Pointless. I'll single each one of them out. Alright, I have my last flare gun. Flare gun ammo here. I'm gonna fire right into their face. Right into their beak. Supposed to do? Oh my. I need to get in here. Oh. Don't make me jump to my death, birds. I'll do it. If I run out of ammo. Just gonna fire wildly into. Ugh.
You can open the door now. They're gone.
Oh my gosh! After they depleted my entire magazine cache here.
Sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
That's what I was thinking.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche. A tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Hmm. He's fighting himself.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Waite's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Waite come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour. See you soon.
Have a great day.
Oh my gosh.
Hope you come back soon. Welcome,
welcome to the old dear diner.
Good girl.
She sounded like dead on the phone. It's like a TV episode. TV series.
Come here. Pretty please. Can you tell me where I am? You. Would you say something? I need to get my bearings.
All right, well, I guess I'll take a break here. How many episodes are there? 6? Gosh, I feel like I've just finished an episode of Smallville, this music. Business.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Oops.
Alice has been kidnapped.
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
You'll do exactly what I say if you
ever. Alright, well, I am going to take a break and then we can continue on with our recap. Our next playthrough session. Alright, thanks for watching, and if you want to see the highlights and more, just go to hdgamespoilers.com/AlanWake. Phew.